welcome to school.
Where are you going to? Where are you headed to?
My boyfriend, but please, you have to go back. Like, I don't want him to see you because if he sees you now, there is problem. You don't like seeing me with
you. You want to see your boyfriend?
Like, see, I don't want problem.
Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Is your boyfriend Davido?
No, must it be Davido before I see him? But please, please, just go, just go. Just
baby, go. Listen to me. I got money to spend, baby.
What?
Listen, who is this young man?
I don't know him. Oh.
You don't know him?
I don't know him.
Young man, what are you doing with my girlfriend?
I don't know.
Is this your boyfriend?
Eh? Oh, you don't know him, Abi. You don't know him. You don't know him. So, what? I don't even need this. Do you want me to offend you?
Do you want to fight?
Do you want me to beat you up?
Do you want to fight me?
Do you want me to mess you up?
Be careful, young man. Be careful.
No, you don't know. I'm so worried, Abi.
Okay,
you don't even know anything.
See,
you.
Come and hold this back for me.
Oh,
come
you want?
Okay. I will deal with you today, and I will tell you who I am.
You.
I have the money.
You
I will
finish.
Lock you up. I will finish you.
Tell, hold on.
Don't
hold
leave it for me here. Take
you don't die.
Hold it for me. Just hold my thing. Hold it for me. Just hold it for me here. I will finish you here now.
You looking down on me when I'm looking up to you.
Don't worry.
Short. Let me call my younger brother so I will beat you up.
What about your younger brother?
You are too small for me.
Your younger brother.
You are too small for me to handle. What my phone?
What? Phone okay? I hear me.
That's my phone.
By me.
Where is the girl that give the photo?
School2.